Say hi. Hey, look at the camera, boy. Say hi and bye. Say, this is my last day. Say, I just got a bath. Say, I'm Traco. I'm Traco with the black and white and brown. I got both colors. Say, my owner's coming to get me today. Look like you still cold, buddy. I'm gonna blow dry you. See, I had a full day today. I'm gonna go get my shots. Say, all of us gonna go get our shots. Daddy, mommy, and my brothers and my sisters. I was gonna film it, but we had 7 dogs. Went to the Humane Society to get their shots. This is his last day here. I'm about to blow dry him. You gonna sleep? I'm sorry. You had to get a bath. Because we ain't keeping all these dogs, that's why. Tell your mama you want a dog. She gonna say no.
You're shivering, dude.
Because it was too much for him today, all of them. Supposed to be around all those doggies.
Was he asleep?
We have 9 weeks.
His hair is fuzzy.
You almost dry, buddy. I'm about to blow dry you because you're cold. Hold on. Hi, buddy.
I'm gonna fall by accident. You're fat.
I love my trick.
Maybe you have to go.
I need a blow dry, girl.
No, the other way, this way. I need to get inside.
I'm gonna be all fluffy and stuff. Turn around. This color, this brown is coming in real good.
We are getting fat. is big. Let me get this side of the other side. No, that side. I need to get his neck. What is it? No, can you stop moving? No, it's not a big of a deal. For him, this is a new thing. Because I didn't blow dry him yet at all. I just hand dry, I just dry him with a towel. But today, you gotta get blow dry because he's going outside. I hope the lady or whoever's coming to get him.
Oh, he's thinking that's the time I'm gonna come. It hurts.